Aquarius. Good for group activities, anything to do with instincts, perception, unusual happenings could happen at the right place at the right time, meeting the right people. A problem time where there can be parting, breakup, losses, confusion, and some adrenaline rush over health issues of close ones. Personally, this is a good period for you. You feel you're back in the seat of confidence where people are liking you and you have the magnetism over others. A problem time for finances. So you find that money seems to be like a big leak out. This is a time hard to control. There'll be more demand than there is intake. And you need to be like a magician to run financial situation. A good time for negotiation, discussion, conferences, regional affairs, transportation matters, and hotlines. A lovely time for home, family, domestic matters, property dealing, buying, selling, renting, and renovating. A problem time for your love life, social activities, children affairs, and mentally very, very tense. Health-wise, you're on the decline, so energy flow is difficult. You need to give yourself more sleep, more rest, and more time out. Partnership is good, so anything to do with teaming up between yourself and another, getting a soulmate, getting a business partner, or getting a romantic partner, this is a time where you meet a more compatible person. A bad time for finances, where you find your savings are depleting and people are trying to borrow or need funds from you. This is not a lucky period for even getting back funds that you have loaned out. A good time for overseas matters, foreign affairs, and foreign travel. This is a time where you can go places, learn a lot, and feel like high-spirited. Work-wise, a very problematic period. People are expecting too much out of you and can be finger-pointing your authority. So during this time, you must try to keep calm, keep civil, and be in control.